Tonight I want to talk about the potency in the blood of Jesus. The potency in the blood of Jesus Christ. When we talk about the blood of Jesus Christ, it's a blood that does wonders. The blood of Jesus is dynamic. The blood of Jesus is bigger than what you imagine, bigger than what I imagine. There is no limitation in the usage of the blood of Jesus Christ. When you talk about potency, you are talking about the effect, the power, the strength, the vigor, the forcefulness in the blood of Jesus Christ. If this blood has all these characteristics, who is that power that can keep you in bondage? If this blood has this effectiveness, this forcefulness, what is that mandate of the enemy that can keep your life at a standstill for years? You can reverse that order if only you can apply the blood. When man lost the battle, when man lost his dominion, a search began. God decided to search. How can I restore man's dominion back to him? How can man's authority come back to him? The search began. And Jesus Christ came into the picture. He said, I will go. I will bring back man's dominion to him. And God said, how are you going to do this? He said, I will take the form of man. I will go to earth. I will be born by a virgin. I will die. And by my death, man's authority will come back. Man's right will be restored back. And God said, go, my son. He gave his son to us. He said, go. Jesus came to this earth. He took the form of man. He did so much wonders on earth. He did so much miracles. And after all these things, at the appointed time, the Bible says he willingly laid down his life. It is not what happened that they didn't capture Jesus, because Jesus had the power to lose himself. But the Bible says he laid down his life like a lamb to be slaughtered. And he went through so much shame. He went through so much pain. As he was going, taking it down to the cross, his blood was touching the ground. And as his blood was touching the ground, the devil began to scream. As his blood was touching the ground, the devil began to shout, hey, if I had known, I wouldn't have allowed this man to die. The devil began to shout, and he went to the cross. As he went to the cross, the Bible said, before he gave up the ghost, he said, it is finished. If the blood can speak good for you. And like I said, the blood has so much dynamics. It's multinational. It's multi-purpose blood, sorry. There's nothing the blood cannot work. The blood does not only break chains. The blood speaks restoration. The blood speaks deliverance. The blood speaks freedom. It is what you want the blood to do for you. That is what the blood will do for you. If the Bible says this blood speaks better things than the blood of an innocent. Innocent Abel. Just only when you sprinkle it, that it will speak for you. My dear, the blood can speak for you. The blood can change that thing. It doesn't matter what the enemy has said concerning your blood sample. I've heard testimonies of how people came here with HIV/AIDS and the blood of Jesus reversed it. I've heard testimonies of how people who were SS began to use the blood, and their blood, their genotype, their blood group was changed. My dear, there is no impossibility or limitation with the blood of Jesus. You see some people, is it not the blood of Jesus who will be pleading in divine majesty? The day you become too familiar with any part of God, that day God stops working for you. The day you become too familiar with the things of God, it will not more work for you. Doesn't mean it doesn't work for others. But because for you, you feel, I know it too well. After all, they use the blood of Jesus Christ. I hear people who tell you, don't worry. When we go to, after committing sin, fornication, adultery, anyhow thing. When they finish, they'll say, I have heard that. They say, don't worry, when we come to divine majesty, the blood of Jesus, when we plead it, the blood will wash us.
He not go wash you because you are willfully doing that sin in your place of work, in your place of business. Each time you go to business, no markets, no, every day you go, you do the same thing every other people do. No business, no markets. You will change gear. You will change gear. You need to change the pattern of the prayer you've been praying as a child of God. There are so many weapons in this kingdom to use to fight the devil. If you try this one, it doesn't work. But you can never try the last one, the blood of Jesus Christ, that broke every yoke, that broke the devil himself, that made him went flat on his knee and say, take the key. Take the key of man's liberation. Take the key of man's dominion. You can never use the blood and it will not work for you. As much as you keep pleading the blood, you raise the blood, you need from time to time activate the blood. From time to time activate the blood with your prayers, with your fasting, and with your sacrifice. With your prayers, with your fasting, and with your sacrifice, you can activate the blood. You can send the blood far. Do you know that there are some people that will pray? It will take up to 1 month, 1 year before their prayers will be answered. Why there are some people that will pray? It will take immediately before the next day, God is answering their prayer. Why? They understand the power of activation in sacrifice. They understand the power of activation in sacrifice. With your sacrifice, when you finish pleading the blood, don't fail to take a sacrifice. Go to the altar of God. You say, God, I have released the blood. This is my sacrifice for transportation of my prayers. I use my sacrifice. I use this seed to transport my prayers. The places where I have sent my prayers to, let this seed, let this sacrifice transport it very fast. Your seed determines the kind of sacrifice. Determines the kind of transportation. The quality of your seed determines the kind of transportation. Some people own na leg he go use reach. Some people own na moto he go use. Man, oh, when they sacrifice hand a jay, that jets. The blood can do anything. Because I'm still seen in the realm of the spirit. Hana Jew. But they have no option. They have no option. My father. Let the blood of Jesus Christ. Become a weapon of Koboko. Begin to flog them now. As I begin to raise the blood of Jesus. Let the blood begin to flog them. Until they release me and my glory. The blood of Jesus Christ. The blood is troubling the waters. I see a tumbling going on in the waters. I see the waters just tumbling like when there's a wave. It's just tumbling. It's just shaking. Hey! In the realm of the spirit, a sister, as you were pleading the blood of Jesus, the blood was flogging a woman. And immediately, that woman, listen, watch me. That woman in the realm of the spirit, there is a key that belongs to you. One single key. She has been carrying that key for a very long time. And that key is under here. She used to tie it up with that key. Under here. But as the blood of Jesus were bleeding, it was flogging her. The woman released it and gave you that key back.
Give Jesus a clap, my friend.
Jesus. As we were bleeding the blood, I just saw where a fence just crashed. Where a fence, a wall. The wall that the enemy has raised over your life. I see it crash now.
Give Jesus a clap, my friend.
Ah, Holy Ghost, thank you. The blood is still at work. There's somebody else you are breathing the blood. A snake just crept out of you.
Hallelujah.
Give Jesus a clap, my friend.
There is power in the blood of Jesus.
That snake that crept out of you, God say, is a foundational snake. Is a snake that follows your family. Is a snake that follows your family. But as you are breathing the blood, your body became hot. The snake just left your body.
Give Jesus a clap, my friend.
There is power in the blood of Jesus. There is power in the blood of Jesus.
Oh, to every chain. As we are bleeding the blood of Jesus now, it was like in the realm of the spirit. All of us, many of us, we are just forcing doors open. And as the blood, as we're releasing the blood, I just see a door open. Boom! The door that the enemy has used to lock you, to lock your glory, I see the door open now.